I just finished reassembling the driver's side cylinder head for my 283. I know it's a driver's side because it says driver's side right there. Only thing left to do is take this dead blow and make sure all the valves sound good. Sounds good to me.